We'll finish today's show where Penn State all started, here at Old May. When Penn State first began, everything was in this building. We've since grown a little bit from there. I hope you enjoyed seeing some of my favorite spots on campus, but let me tell you, there's a whole lot more to Penn State than I can ever cover in a 30-minute show. So you gotta come visit for yourself. Thanks for hanging out with me. See you next week.